when we look at today's challenges, pure automation is not enough. The economy is changing. Global and remote is the new local. Employees, supplier, and businesses are everywhere, and it's only accelerated by COVID. As finance leaders, you must be able to support that changing world. To be able to support subsidiaries, taxation rules, international payment, distributed employees, and many more. And that requires us to take a different approach. It shifts us to democratize the finance workflow. And what does that mean? It means that we need to include the supplier, buyer, and every employee of the company to be part of that finance workflow. That has always been a part of our core fundamental principle from day one. We allow suppliers to self-register themselves, to choose their own preferred payment method and currencies from the first day that we launched Tipalti. And when we launch our AP automation solution, we also let buyers and finance teams to approve invoices from anywhere, and to suppliers to look for their invoices and payment statuses all by themselves.